Yeah, he's alright.
Huh. Reminds me of you trying to get all your Wade Barrett merch signed for.
Never.
Please welcome Josh Briggs and Brooks Jensen, the new NXT UK Tag Team Champions.
But what has been happening, according to those in the know, since winning the NXT UK Tag Team Championship, Jensen's been racking up the dates, racking up the phone numbers on both sides of the pond.
Is that ladies are attracted to gold? Is that what you're...
I'm just saying he has a newfound confidence.
Who doesn't want to date a champion? But to be clear, he's not sealed the deal yet, has he?
I don't have those sort of sources like you do.
All right. I'm going to have some people sniffing around to see if he's still going to speak up.
Listen to the NXT Universe for Brooks and Jensen. Certainly a lot of ups and downs. You got to remember, Mal Emily as well, part of this trio, that it now has gold around their waist. The NXT UK Tag Team Champions.
A couple of Americans going over talking with Brits around 4th of July. I get it. I understand.
And no, Brooks, say it one more time. I don't think they heard you. One more time. And new NXT UK Tag Team Champion. Look, y'all know we love to fight, so we crossed continents and we found the best that NXT UK had to offer. Listen, they put up a hell of a fight, but y'all best believe we brought the fight right back to them, baby. Ashton.
USA, 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 USA,
now,
USA.
Ashton and Ollie, we understand that injuries they're part of the game, so when y'all return, we got your championship rematch waiting right here for you, boys.
Hey, Briggs, remember the first time we met each other?
Yep.
You looked at me square in the eyes and you said, "You got a lot of potential, kid.
Yep.
Want to roll with me?"
Yep.
Ever since that day, I busted my ass for all these great fans that sit right here, right now. And I bust my ass for you. And I want to tell you right here in front of everybody in the world, thank you for picking me.
Brother, I am so proud of you, man. I am so proud of you, Brooks. But. But Brooks Fallon, there is one thing left to do now that we got these gorgeous tag team titles. Y'all know what that is, right?
Let's drink some beer!
You talk about party crashers.
I don't think they drink beer.
You have got to be kidding me! You two are the new NXT UK Tag Team Champions.
Those titles were once gorgeous because they were made that way by the two tastiest snacks in NXT. And now they've been spoiled by the grubby hands of American trailer trash.
You could at least wipe them clean from the country dirt and swamp water, Elton. I bet they smell. No. They definitely smell now.
The only thing I smell around here is an Alabama ass-whipping coming to you.
Oh, the only thing I smell is an Alabama ass-kicking coming your way. Roll Tide!
Roll Tide! You two Muppets do not deserve those titles. All you've done is lower the bar and the prestige that they once carried. And now, there's only one team that can raise it up again.
Who's that? Tell me who that is.
That is the former NXT UK Tag Team Champions.
Yes, boy!
who held those titles for a glorious 287 days.
Yes, boy.
Hey, Zoolander twins. Shut up. Brooks and I, we know the lineage of these titles. And boys, there's a lot of great teams who've held these. But y'all ain't one of them.
Yes, boy.
Now, boys, fact of the matter is, we're going to be fighting champions here and in NXT UK. So y'all can keep on talking all you want. Or we can get to fighting right now. Actually, we'll make the decision for you.
Well, pretty deadly me not have wanted to come out here to ruin the party.
Just a cheap shot in the pretty face of Pretty Deadly.
Well, Pretty Deadly. Pretty no more. And the NXT UK Tag Team Champions sending a message. Oh. But how are you not laughing enjoying this?
They didn't deserve that at all.
What are you talking about?